Most sentences we say in everyday life contain verbs. It's very hard to speak fluently if you don't have enough vocabulary size of verbs. So today I'm going to walk you through the 100 most essential verbs in Chinese with the help of this flashcard. You can find the link of the cards in the description box. 看, to look, to watch. 看, 你看, 那什么? Look, what's that? 你看, 那是什么? 喜欢, to like. 喜欢, 你喜欢什么颜色? What color do you like? 你喜欢什么颜色? 想, to want. Grammatically followed by a verb. 想, 我想去中国学汉语. I want to go to China to learn Chinese. 我想去中国学汉语. 想要, to want. Now grammatically is followed by a noun. 想要, 她不想要孩子. She doesn't want children. 她不想要孩子. 去, to go. 去, 我明天去日本. I will go to Japan tomorrow. 我明天去日本. 会, to know how to do something. Can. 会, 你会说汉语吗? Do you know how to speak Chinese? Do you speak Chinese? 你会说汉语吗? 做, to do. 做, 你明天想做什么? What do you want to do tomorrow? 你明天想做什么? 是, to be. 是, 他是我的汉语老师. He is my Chinese teacher. 他是我的汉语老师. 有, to have. 有, 老师, 我有一个问题. Teacher, I have a question. 老师, 我有一个问题. 没有, to not have. 没有, 我没有女朋友. I don't have girlfriend. 我没有女朋友. 在, to be, refers to a location. 在, 我在上海, 你呢? I'm in Shanghai, and you? 我在上海, 你呢? 听, to listen. 听, 我喜欢听这种音乐. I like listening to this kind of music. 我喜欢听这种音乐. 吃, to eat. 吃, 我吃了你的饼干. I ate your cookies. 我吃了你的饼干. 喝, to drink. 喝, 他和朋友去喝酒了. He went to drink with his friend. 他和朋友去喝酒了. 玩, to play. 玩, 我可以玩你的手机吗? Can I play with your cell phone? 我可以玩你的手机吗? 写, to write. 写, 我还不会写汉字. I don't know how to write Chinese characters yet. 我还不会写汉字. 来, to come. 来, 你来我的办公室. You come to my office. 你来我的办公室. 打, hit. 打, 你不能打孩子. You shouldn't hit a child. 你不能打孩子. 学, to learn, to study. 学, 你学汉语多久了? How long have you been studying Chinese? 你学汉语多久了? 教, to teach. 教, 你可以教我汉语吗？ Can you teach me Chinese? 你可以教我汉语吗？猜 to guess 猜你猜我是谁？ Guess who I am? 你猜我是谁？告诉 to tell 告诉你告诉他我辞职了。Tell her that I quit my job. 你告诉他我辞职了。买 to buy 买我想买一台新电脑。I want to buy a new computer. 我想买一台新电脑。卖 to sell 卖不好意思卖完了。Sorry, it's sold out. You may hear it from a salesman. 不好意思，卖完了。帮 to help. 帮，谢谢你帮我。Thanks for helping me. 谢谢你帮我。找 to seek, to look for. 找，你在找什么？ What are you looking for? 你在找什么？变 to change 变你变了 you have changed 你变了开车 to drive 开车你不能酒后开车 you can't drive after drinking 你不能酒后开车工作 to work 工作他在北京工作He works in Beijing. 他在北京工作。等 to wait. 等他在外面等他的女儿。He's waiting for his daughter outside. 他在外面等他的女儿。开始 to start, to begin. 开始新的一天开始了。A new day starts. 新的一天开始了。怕 to fear, to be afraid of. 怕你怕什么 ?What are you afraid of? 你怕什么用 to use. 用你会用筷子吗 ?Do you know how to use chopsticks? 你会用筷子吗给To give, 给他给了我一个拥抱。He gave me a hug. 他给了我一个拥抱。试 to try, 试让我试一下。Let me try it. 让我试一下。问 to ask, 问你问他了吗？Did you ask her? 你问她了吗？需要 to need 需要我需要你的帮助 I need your help 我需要你的帮助相信 to believe 相信我不相信你说的话 I don't believe what you said 我不相信你说的话坐 to sit, 坐请坐 sit down please, 明白 to understand, 明白我明白你的意思 I understand what you mean, 我明白你的意思花 to spend, 花我今天花了很多钱I spent a lot of money today. 我今天花了很多钱。记得 to remember. 记得我不记得了。I don't remember. 我不记得了。爱 to love. 爱我爱你。I love you. 我爱你。死 to die. 死， 他的小猫昨天死了。His kitten died yesterday. 他的小猫昨天死了。考虑 to consider. 考虑他在考虑辞职。He is considering to quit. 他在考虑辞职。准备 to prepare. 准备妈妈在准备晚饭。My mom is preparing dinner. 妈妈在准备晚饭。睡觉 to sleep. 睡觉他晚上工作白天睡觉。He works at night and sleep during the daytime. 他晚上工作白天睡觉。洗 to wash. 洗你应该自己洗衣服。You should wash your clothes by yourself. 你应该自己洗衣服。希望 to hope, to wish. 希望我希望你能原谅我。I hope you can forgive me. 我希望你能原谅我。休息 to rest. 休息我想休息几天。I want to rest for some days. 我想休息几天。笑 to smile, to laugh. 笑你在笑什么？ What are you laughing at?你在笑什么？哭 to cry. 哭别哭了 stop crying. 别哭了知道 to know, to be aware of. 知道我怎么知道？ How would I know? 我怎么知道？打算 to plan. 打算我们打算明年结婚。We plan to get married next year. 我们打算明年结婚。讨厌 to hate. 讨厌他讨厌冬天。She hates winter. 他讨厌冬天。That's me. 站 to stand. 站请你站起来。Please stand up. 请你站起来。Guys, these 100 essential verbs are very commonly used in our daily life, but of course, it's not enough for all the occasions. So if you want to learn more and more systematically, you can learn with our flashcard that are organized by the HSK system, the Standard Chinese Skill Ranking System. I also leave the link in the description box. 扔 to throw. 扔他把书扔在了地上。He threw the book on the floor. 他把书扔在了地上。进 to enter. 进他们进了教室。They entered the classroom. 他们进了教室。关 to close. 关别忘了关门。Don't forget to close the door. 别忘了关门。开 to open. 开开门 open the door. 开门发 to send. 发他给我发了一张照片。He sent me a photo. 他给我发了一张照片。停 to stop. 停请你停车。Please stop the car. 请你停车。拿 to hold. 拿你手里拿的是什么？ What do you hold in your hand? 你手里拿的是什么？飞 to fly. 飞这只小鸟还不会飞。This little bird can't fly yet. 这只小鸟还不会飞。住 to live. 住你住在哪里？ Where do you live? 你住在哪里？到 to arrive. 到我到家了。I arrived home. 我到家了。回 to return. 回你什么时候回国？When are you going back to your country? 你什么时候回国？让 to let 让我妈妈不让我养狗。My mom doesn't let me have a dog. 我妈妈不让我养狗。Too sad. 见 to meet 见我没见过他。I have never met him.我没见过他。加 to add. 加他在咖啡里加了一勺糖。He added a spoon of sugar in the coffee. 他在咖啡里加了一勺糖。祝 to wish. 祝我祝你生日快乐。I wish you a happy birthday. 我祝你生日快乐。Very useful sentence. 穿 to wear. 穿我不知道今天穿什么。I don't know what to wear today. 我不知道今天穿什么。选 to choose. 选我不知道选哪个。I don't know which one to choose.我不知道选哪个。走 to walk. 走我们去公园走一会儿吧。Let's go to take a walk in the park. 我们去公园走一会儿吧。推 to push. 推你为什么推我？ Why are you pushing me? 你为什么推我？骑 to ride.骑你会骑自行车吗？ Do you know how to ride a bike? 你会骑自行车吗？爬 to climb. 爬我们明天去爬山吧。Let's go to climb the mountain tomorrow. 我们明天去爬山吧。带 to take or to bring. 带我带你去医院吧。Let me take you to the hospital. 我带你去医院吧。丢 to lose. 丢我的钱包丢了。I lost my wallet. 我的钱包丢了。踢 to kick. 踢我喜欢踢足球。I like kicking football. It means I like playing football.我喜欢踢足球。摸 to touch. 摸不要摸这个门。Don't touch this door. 不要摸这个门。尝 to taste. 尝你来尝尝我的蛋糕。Come to taste my cake. 你来尝尝我的蛋糕。练 to practice. 练我想和你练英语。I want to practice English with you. 我想和你练英语。数 to count. 数你能再数一遍吗？ Can you count it again? 你能再数一遍吗？画 to draw or to paint. 画我画了一只小猫。I drew a little cat. 我画了一只小猫。跳 to jump. 跳她跳进了游泳池。She jumped into the swimming pool. 她跳进了游泳池。跳舞 to dance. 跳舞我很喜欢跳舞。I like dancing very much.我很喜欢跳舞。敲 to knock. 敲谁在敲门？ Who is knocking the door? 谁在敲门？抱 to hug. 抱，你能抱我一下吗？ Can you hug me? 你能抱我一下吗？跑 to run. 跑，他跑得很快。He runs very fast. 他跑得很快。刷 to brush. 刷，我在刷牙。I'm brushing my teeth. 我在刷牙。修 to repair. 修，你能帮我修一下电脑吗？ Can you help me to fix my computer? 你能帮我修一下电脑吗？伤 to hurt. 伤，他伤了我的心。He hurt my heart. 他伤了我的心。扫 to sweep. 扫，我妈妈在扫地。My mom is sweeping the floor. 放 to put to place. 放，你把我的书放哪儿了？ Where did you put my book? 你把我的书放哪儿了？换 to change. 换，我想换另一个颜色。I want to change it for another color. 我想换另一个颜色。谈 to talk. 谈，我想和你谈一谈。I want to talk with you. 我想和你谈一谈。喊 to shout. 喊，别在教室里喊。Don't shout in the classroom. 别在教室里喊。搬 to move. 搬，他把桌子搬到了外面。He moved the table to outside. 他把桌子搬到了外面。游泳 to swim. 游泳，你会游泳吗？ Do you know how to swim? 你会游泳吗？ Okay, that's all the 100 essential verbs in Chinese. I hope you like the video, and if you have any questions, you can leave them in the comment section. I will answer you guys. So see you next time. 再见。